Oh, what can ail thee, knight-at-arms, alone and palely loitering? The sedge has withered from the lake, and no birds sing. Oh, what can ail thee, knight-at-arms, so haggard and so woe-begone? The squirrel's granary is full, and the harvest's done. I see a lily on thy brow, with anguish moist and fever dew, and on thy cheeks a fading rose fast withereth too.
I met a lady in the meads, full beautiful, a fairy's child. Her hair was long, her foot was light, and her eyes were wild. I made a garland for her head, and bracelets too, and fragrant zone. She looked at me as she did love, and made sweet moan. I set her on my pacing steed, and nothing else saw all day long, for sidelong would she bend and sing a fairy's song. She found me roots of relish sweet, and honey wild, and manna dew, and sure in language strange she said, I love thee true. She took me to her elfin grot, and there she wept and sighed full sore, and there I shut her wild, wild eyes with kisses four. And there she lulled me asleep, and there I dreamed, ah, woe betide, the latest dream I ever dreamed on the cold hillside. I saw pale kings and princes too, pale warriors, death pale were they all. They cried, La belle dame sans merci hath thee in thrall. I saw their starved lips in the gloam, with horrid warning gaped wide, and I awoke and found me here. On the cold hillside. And this is why I sojourn here, alone and palely loitering, though the sedge has withered from the lake, and no birds sing.